One step forward, two steps back. One of the hardest hit industries of the coronavirus pandemic is restaurants. After getting the green light to extend alcohol sales, thieves take their means for socially distanced outdoor dining. And your side's Kara Dixon spoke with restaurants hit in Virginia Beach.
Both the owners of Pioneer Pizza and Sweetwater Cuisine were shocked to show up to work on Sunday and realize their outdoor furniture was gone.
And it's just kind of infuriating.
And Sweetwater owner Jody Newland has the right to be. She says whoever was in this 2002 Ford F-150 loaded $2,000 worth of patio furniture and more, not once, but twice Sunday morning.
Pulled up, spent about 10 minutes gathering patio tables, umbrellas, and chairs. They returned about 6:20 in the morning and went into the gate behind the restaurant where they took garbage cans, coolers, hot boxes, kitchen mats.
That's also when they hit Pioneer Pizza in the same shopping center off Virginia Beach Boulevard and Thalia.
I felt enraged, shocked.
Owner Linda Tran says it's also heartbreaking.
I mean, we've worked so hard to put out just trying to keep up, just trying to keep our doors open. And someone just comes right by in a matter of 4 minutes can take our stuff.
They're grateful the restaurant community stepped up to help by donating. While both restaurants will continue to do what they have to do to make it work, there is a message for those who stole from them.
Bring it back. You know, come back at night when nobody's here and leave the stuff. But they would have been better off just asking me for help. Because I'm coming for them now.
Newland says she filed a police report. If you know anything, you can contact the Virginia Beach Police Department. I'm Kara Dixon, 10 on your side.